And members of the party list group Courage trooped to the COMELEC office not to appeal their disqualification, but to urge the poll body to disqualify Akbayan and the Black and White movement. Joining us to tell us more is RG Cruz. Hi, RG.
Hi, Gigi. Courage did have a protest rally outside the COMELEC office earlier today at around 10 o'clock. Less than 100 members of the group came with their placards and their streamers and their banners and their flags. And held a program to urge the COMELEC to disqualify Akbayan and to not allow the Black and White movement to participate in the partyless elections. In addition, they also urged the COMELEC to act against political dynasties. On the part of the COMELEC, from what we know, they're now in an unbanked session, and they are probably discussing preparations for the 2013 midterm elections.
Now, RG, how many protests have been filed at the COMELEC against the party list group Akbayan?
Strictly speaking, there's only been one formal disqualification case, the one which was filed yesterday by Ponta Daya, and which also has a signatory Archbishop Oscar Cruz. But before that, in early October, on the first week of October, Akbayan already filed a letter. Opposition. It's not a formal disqualification case, but for the purposes of the COMELEC, since it is reviewing existing registrations and accreditations, it does have the motu proprio power to review and at the same time entertain even mere letters. But in the case of Contra Daya, I spoke to Renato Reyes yesterday, and they said, or he said, that they are filing a formal disqualification case just to avoid a situation where Akbayan can claim that there's actually no formal complaint against them. So they decided to formalize their complaint. Although, from what we understand from the COMELEC, those documents are already being entertained by the poll body in terms of the review of the accreditation, not just of Akbayan, but of everyone, of all the registered parties.
Mm-hmm. And what about the Black and White movement? Is this the first protest there's been against this particular partyless group? And has there been any other formal disqualification petition against them as well?
As far as Black and White is concerned, this is, to my recollection, the first protest group that actually had a rally outside the COMELEC. But there have been calls in the past, in fact, Contra Daya. Already sounded the already made some pronouncement about it months ago after it first filed. Mm-hmm. But by the way, Gigi, just to clarify, Black and White is not yet a part of this group. It's just an applicant. You can only call yourself a part of this group once you have been accredited by the COMELEC to run as a part of this group in the election.
So in other words,
just an applicant.
This is the first attempt of Black and White to join the party list elections.
Yes, to the best of our recollection, yes, this is the first time.
Mm-hmm. And now let's talk about Courage for a little bit. Courage has also been disqualified as a party list group, hasn't it?
As far as I can remember, yes, at the division level. But if they do appeal, and I would believe that they appeal their disqualification at the division level, it is now it should now be among those that are being tackled by the UNBAC. Only when the UNBAC has made a final ruling will the disqualification or the exclusion become final. Although, under the rules, if he did not file an appeal of the division ruling, after a certain number of days, it will become final, even without going to the UNBAC.
All right. Well, thank you very much for that update. RG Cruz there reporting from the COMELEC.